championship belongs to the Los Angeles Lakers.
Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome back. I hope you guys enjoyed my latest video talking about the Phoenix Suns and how LeBron James warned them about just be humble, quoting the great Kendrick Lamar. Check out his new album, by the way, if you haven't. It's pretty, pretty good, I must admit. But today we're talking about LeBron once again, but this is more about his future and how much longer will he play? If you missed it, LeBron had a Q&A on Twitter the other day, and he answered a lot of questions, but one that he answered in particular was very, very, very telling about maybe his potential future in the NBA, and more importantly, with your Los Angeles Lakers. So he was asked pretty much, how much longer do you plan on playing? And LeBron said, the way I feel, I can go on for a minute, to be honest. It's really up to me and my mental staying fresh and sharp. I'm still psycho-driven. That was LeBron verbatim about how longer he's going to play in the NBA. And he was also asked about, is he really, really set on playing with his son, Bronny, who at the earliest could be in the NBA for the 2024-25 season. And LeBron said this, that's the plan. God willing, with the praying. So it seems pretty evident, and LeBron has been very, very open about this, about playing with his son, Bronny James. And like I said, he would not be eligible to play at the earliest in the NBA until the 2024-2025 season. And with LeBron being a free agent next summer, which will be 2023, that begs the question, how long will he sign with the Lakers? Will he even sign back with the Lakers? I believe LeBron's going to do another 1-1 to lock him up through 2023, and then he'll be a free agent again in 2024 when Bronny is eligible to come to the NBA. And then at that point, wherever team Bronny goes to, LeBron can sign there. And he's mentioned before that he won't even need a max to play with Bronny. He'll sign for whatever. So that's what I believe will happen. Now, with that being said, that means most likely LeBron is not going to remain on the Lakers past 2024. But who knows? Maybe LeBron waits it out a couple years. Bronny goes somewhere like, I don't know, let's say Charlotte. He plays there for a couple years. LeBron is still in the Lakers about 2025, 2026, and then he goes signs there for a year. Who knows how LeBron's going to play this? I think a lot of it depends on what the Lakers do this offseason, which is very, very critical. They have to figure out what to do with Russell Westbrook and other pieces as well, because while LeBron wants to play with Bronny, and I totally understand that, I still believe that LeBron wants to compete for championships until his very, very last season. So even if he plays on Bronny's team, let's say it's a bad team, they're going to build a team around them that can compete. Because I don't see LeBron playing on a team that's a 15, 20, 30 win team at best and just wasting his last year, even if it is with his son, which would be a great accomplishment. I'm not downplaying that at all. But LeBron just strikes me as a guy that's going to want to always be in the running, at least until his time is up in the NBA. So that's what I think is going to happen. I think LeBron's going to sign a 1-1, become a free agent again in 2024 when Bronny could be eligible to join the NBA. And then at that point, LeBron will make a decision whether he wants to play with Bronny in 2024 or will he re-up with the Lakers for another year or two and then go join Bronny. That's my thoughts. You guys leave your opinions in the comment section, but it is refreshing to know that LeBron is still psycho-driven and he feels good. And there's no signs of him retiring anytime soon. So for your Lakers, that's a good sign. Let's see what they do this offseason, because this is going to be a very, very, very important offseason in Lakers Nation. Talk to you guys soon.